I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there. Though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over. Situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and out.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church for one.
Got your friend, but I can see you two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Ah! fast! Stop right there! Guys! One of us is dead!
I saw him! He's at the window over there!
Take this, intruder! The drift is down! Guys, we're getting killed here!
To the woods! Guys! One of us is
down! There you are!
I need to reload! I give up!
It's the intruder! Eat this! I have a present for you, Drifter! this, you bastard! Guys, reloading!
Alyosha, come in. We keep trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. Come in. Over. Are you two all right? God. Their line.
Anna, they did say that the line is barely able to support their rail car.
Thank you. He was not alone.
Yeah, all right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court!
Bojumoy, you're all cowards! He's an intruder, an enemy!
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
You got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam, tell the teacher. I defended ours, didn't chicken out, didn't bully the girls. Teacher, I'm here.
from the master. The master probably got Eugene too. You went to the camp, we came here. It all took time.
So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We'd be called cowards if we don't.
Yep. Let's push it then.
Yeah.
How did you guys manage not to see the master?
He came over silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap. And Eugene got excited and started demanding all the loot, or at least the boots.
Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything.
And didn't even come with us.
Well.
Daddy! He's hiding under it!
I got him banged down, guys!
In the past.
Guys! One of us is dead!
The intruder! He's here!
I see him! Dead! The distance in the past!
I think there was a net passage.
Guys! One of us is dead! I give up! Don't shoot yet!
So I think I'm ready, teacher. I'm ready for the exam.
I didn't detect the intruders. First, I only had to shoot once, and I kept my eyes shut that time.
Teacher, I'm about to see you.
And it was you who attacked us and raped and killed. We were only defending ourselves.
Hey! They took one of yours to the camp. He didn't look like a bandit either. They'll probably let him go after the forest court. Besides, Olga likes him, and she's an instructor. Just don't kill our people in the camp. There are women and children.
drifter. Where the hell is this drifter? Up there, see?
He's up there!
It's the intruder! There you are!
Guys! One of us is dead!
Guys! Time to get down!
You proved you were stronger, Drifter, but that don't make you right. You proved you were stronger, Drifter. But that don't make you right.
Shoot! That's just what you people are, I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless. Know, though, that you both are over. So...